can stop me. I'm all the way up. What's up, YouTube? Subaru Nerd Vapes, back at it again, coming at you again with another review. And today, we're going to review this little thing. Can't really see what's on the bottle. This juice was specifically sent to me for trying out by Mad Viking Vapor. This one is Dark Stars Peach Iced Tea. It's supposed to be a peach iced tea, but with like a little more than ice, than, you know. So what we're gonna do right now is we got it sitting with the Keen, with the Kylan 2 RTA sitting on top. Take it for a taste and see how it tastes. I'm getting like this really ripe peach flavor right off the bat. It's also got this cooling agent for the ice. Not really my type. I don't really like the cooling agent. Reminds me of a Lipton iced tea. That cooling agent is just getting me. Yeah. I don't really like this flavor. I like peaches, but I don't really like the iced part in it. But you never know. This might be the flavor for somebody else. It might be the flavor for you. You don't know. You never know. You might like them iced flavors. So you might like this. But what we took it for a taste, seeing how it tastes. We got that airflow all the way open. Let's see what kind of clouds it could chuck. That iced. Oh, man. That iced flavor is getting me. Sorry, Viking. I don't really like this flavor. Just saying. Alright, what we're going to do right now is we're going to give a roundhouse and get to our shoutouts. Alright, today we're going to shout out Mad Viking Vapor for sending us this juice to try. Sorry, Viking, I don't like this flavor. And that iced flavor just gets to my throat, gets to me. I don't really like it. But that's just me. That's my opinion. If you don't like it, so be it. That's all y'all out there on YouTube land. If you're trying to get off the Mickey sticks, keep on to the vaping. It's 95.5% safer for you to get your nicotine. Them cigarettes, they got carcinogenics in them. They're nasty. Nobody likes them. They stink. Keep on to the vaping. It's all out there on YouTube land. Like, subscribe, and hit that bell. Why? Because we want to see more content. We want to see more juice reviews. We got a lot more coming. It's all out there on YouTube land. This is Subaru Nerd Vapes. We out.
I feel blessed. Way up, I feel blessed. Way up.